Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a special video for you guys. I'm here with my little cousin. I'm gonna introduce yourself.
I am 6 years old and my name is Felix.
Is this your first stop motion?
Yes.
How did it go?
Really good, it was really fun. How we came up with this, actually I came up with the idea of what to do it about. I just saw something and I was like, let's do a hair salon. I don't really know what they're called. And
she brings the
person into it and like tells her where to go and what she's gonna expect. And this one is the person who gets her hair done. And then the last one is the person who does the hair.
So the hairstylist?
Yes.
Hairstyle salon.
Hey, welcome to Hairstyle Salon. How can I help you?
Hi, my name is Molly and I have an appointment today.
Oh yes, you have an appointment with Zoe today. Right this way. Make yourself comfortable and Zoe will be right with you. Hiya, Zoe. Molly's ready for ya.
Ha, my name is Zoe. What can I do for you, sugar pie?
I'll just have a little updo.
Oh, I have some tricks up my sleeve for your pretty little hair. Have you ever been to a hair salon before?
Actually, it's my first time.
And I thought it went great, sweet cakes, and you look beautiful.
Thank you so much. I love it.
Well, sweet cakes, come again next time.
I will. Bye.
Toodaloo! And Zoe strikes again with an awesome hairstyle.
Thank you.
So Felix is gonna give us a set tour.
So Howie made the dolls stand. If you noticed, some of them, they were standing on these little white things. It's supposed to go in their clothes and it's supposed to hold them up. This is just a little table. And
you're gonna show them the mirror?
The mirror, it was... It
has the name of the hair salon on it?
Yes. And if you noticed, her reflection was in it when she was sitting in the chair.
Did you pick out the outfits?
Yes. And something silly is this thing is falling apart. And I'm really inspired by the videos, and it's a lot of fun. Oh, and one of the videos that I watched, Brittany, she called the umbrella lights Amazon lights.
Did we use umbrella lights?
Yes.
Do you like the umbrella lights?
Yes.
You want to show them how we turn them off?
You just flip a switch and they're off.
I'm gonna do the other one too. Oh, actually. Oh.
The thing that I got inspired by to do this hair salon is this chair. I saw it and I thought, well, maybe we should do something about a hair salon.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. It was a lot of fun to make with Felix, so thank you. Did you have fun?
Yes. See you guys for my next video. Bye.